Hey guys, it's the Hilarious Galaxy. I'm Creeper Bane.
And I'm incredibly paranoid.
Yeah. No, I'm not really Creeper Bane. I've just got a creeper head on.
And I've just got a hazmat suit.
Because you're paranoid.
The diseases are everywhere! Yeah!
And today we'll be explaining some of the power suits that are included in the Vaults mod pack.
So yeah.
Let's get started. Ta-da! Yeah, Joe went crazy with a load of eggs. Yep.
No, I didn't. That was you. Get rid of these dragon eggs. Don't need them.
Right, okay, so we'll be talking you through the crafting recipes for these armors, for this armor set kind of thing, and then we'll be showcasing some of the cool abilities.
Yeah.
So, first in this chest we have the power armor head and the power armor torso. Okay?
Yeah, I'm going to take one of these.
Alright. I'll take the other one. Okay, right. Don't put it on yet. But basically, these are crafted with...
I was just going to keep wearing my hazmat suit.
Basic circuits, control circuits, and steel plates. These are the main ingredients for most of these. Basic circuits, control circuits. Yep. Okay, moving on. We have the legs, which I'm going to take. Crafted as so. Steel plates with basic circuits and control circuits. And in here, we have the booties. And the power tool.
And oh,
These crafted steel plates, control circuit, base circuit, as the others. Control circuit, base circuit, base circuit, steel plates. Ta-da. Pretty cool. And one of the main bits of this mod is in here. It's the power armor tinker table. Sounds really cool.
Tinker table. Okay. Do you want to get that out?
Yeah. That's crafted with an emerald in the middle. 4 lapis lazuli blocks and 4 steel plates in the corners. And this tinker table is like the main thing. It's what you basically...
And it looks pretty epic.
Oh yeah, it looks amazing.
Kaboom!
Yeah. So basically, this is the tinker table. It's what you use to basically make all this armor, like, actually usable. You can see that.
Oh yeah, and I'll show you, look, what this power arm tool looks like. It's pretty cool, isn't it?
Yeah, it looks
like an actual robot arm.
Looks awesome.
I'm going to take my hazmat suit off now. There we go.
But the diseases, okay. Joe. The diseases.
No, it's fine. That's fine. I took some paracetamol this morning. It's okay.
Okay. Yeah.
What was that?
I'm coughing on you.
Okay.
Right, okay. Going into the tinker table, we have the tool, power tool, feet, legs, torso, and helmet. These all can have abilities. Now, since we are in creative mode, I can choose the best ability of all of these. But yeah, so, armor, basically, iron plating is heavy but protective. Advanced plating is lighter, harder, much more protective, but harder to make. Diamond plating, and this is an energy shield, which I'm going to pick and install. I'm also going to pick the elite battery, to restore a lot of energy. And this is like the one of the special abilities for the helmet. Water electrolyzer. Yeah, do you want to explain that, Joe?
Well, basically, when you are about to drown, if you're in water, it apparently electrolyzes all the water around you and destroys it. But I was very disappointed that it just regens your breathingness. It doesn't actually electrify all the water. I was very disappointed about that.
Yeah.
Oh well.
I'm going to create custom
It's still pretty cool that you can't drown.
I'm going to make my armor red.
Okay, good for you.
Yeah. Okay, so. I got a red head. Right. Moving on to the torso. Okay, once again, just all the best components for this. Now, these are awesome. Right, so you can get a glider, or you can just like glide around. Now, me and Joe had a play with this. That is really cool. Isn't it, Joe? It's awesome.
Yeah, that is pretty epic.
And then we got the parachute, and which makes you slow down, and you got the jetpack. Right, Joe. I'll do the glider, right?
No, I already got the glider.
Okay, I'll do the parachute. Okay.
Okay.
And then I'll do the jetpack after. I'm also going to make this armor. I'm going to make this blue chest. Okay, legs. Now here's some really cool options we have in the legs. Okay, just all the best things. Right, okay, so you can sprint faster, you can jump higher, you can swim better. You can swim better, swim faster. Alright, sorry about that. Still just gonna move on to the legs now. So yeah, legs just gonna, oh no, not salvage. Gonna install the best components. And now, right, Joe, you get the uphill step assist.
Yeah, I got that.
Okay, and I'm gonna get the jump assist so I can jump higher. Now, this means Joe doesn't have to jump up one block, so this means I can jump higher. This just makes you sprint faster, and that makes you swim faster.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm also gonna make my legs green. Yeah, green legs. Alright, okay, so now for the feet. Feet have got some quite cool features. Yeah, right. Shock absorbers basically makes you so you don't take as much fall damage. And jet boots can like boost off and stuff, which is really cool. So I'm going to install jet boots. Joe, you can install what you want. Yeah. What are you going to install, Joe?
I also have the jet boots. Right, I was just testing out the gliding off this massive tower of bricks.
I'll show that later. Okay, now the power tool, you can choose what it is, axe, pickaxe, shovel. I'm just going to leave it like that. You can make it reduces the speed penalty for underwater or add it to mine obsidian. And
Yeah. Pretty cool.
So, now you've done all that. Now also, if you notice, Joe, you can tinker it in the back. So, like, with my jump assist, I could, put the power up a lot and stuff, which is, we're not going to experiment with that too much today, but, say, like, with my legs, I could make the jet boost, like, a lot more and stuff.
That's kind of cool.
Yeah. Right now, I think it's even, like, really cool, so I'll just...
How does this work then? This tinker thing.
You like click in the bar where you want it to go.
Ah, right, okay.
Right, now I'm going to put on my red boots, green leggings, blue chest, and a red helmet. Look at me, I'm a multicolor man.
Yeah, and with the gliding, the way you have to activate that is hold shift and forwards.
Yep.
So, yeah. And then you just basically fly around.
These are the jet boots. Boing, 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 boing. Yep, as you saw, those were the...
Hey, come back.
I'm coming back.
Look, I'm gliding.
Okay, you're gliding around. I want to fly up to the top of that tower and activate my parachute.
Is it just press shift to activate it once and then press shift again to...
Yeah, I think so.
Is that right?
I think so.
Okay, cool.
Yeah, so shift to activate... parachute. Okay, I can't be bothered going on the tower, so I'll just drop from here. Parachute.
That work.
Ta-da! Oh, this is nice and slow. And fall again. Whoa, I'm slow. I fall. I'm slow.
Yeah. Oh, I haven't hit the ground yet. No, I don't want to hit the ground. Oh, hey. I'm going out to sea. Goodbye. I landed.
I'm gonna go with the jetpack.
No, I couldn't work out how to make that work. I'm not sure.
You should jump indefinitely. So it looks like you can jump like really high, I suppose. Yeah, jetpack doesn't seem to be doing much. Yes. Looks like I want to install the I want to install the gliders for the benefit of the viewers.
Yeah, cool.
Just so you can see what gliding looks like. Basically, you can like glide around. Basically, it's like flying, but you're always going down. Hey, you're colouring your armor too.
Yeah.
So yeah. Okay. Install the glider. Right, so you go shift forward or sneak forward, whatever your sneak is. Sneak and forward, and you can glide. So I'll just go to the top of the tower. Yep.
Okay.
Okay, so I'm on the tower. I jumped off, forward and shit off. I hit the caps lock. Damn it. I hit caps lock. Okay, right, here we go. And jump and forward and shift. Did that even work? I don't think that worked.
Wait. You have to hold forwards and shift.
Yeah, I know, but I'm gonna salvage, get away the parachute and get away.
Look, mine works.
Yes, I know.
Look at me, Dan, look at me! Look at me! Look, I'm flying!
Right, yes. Very good, Joe.
Well, I'm falling.
You're falling with style. Alright, okay, so. Okay. Falling. Forward and shift.
Whee. That was kind of cool.
Yeah. See me glide. See, this is gliding there. There we go. I'm going to fly up high, see if I can do that again. That wasn't very good. That was a very good example.
Little baby chicken.
Are you just flying around, just like having the time of your life?
Yeah.
Okay, forward and shift. Here we go. This is it. This is gliding. You can turn around. You can turn any way you want. Oh, I don't want to hit the ground. No, I'm gliding.
See if you can get to the sea.
No, I'm not very good at gliding. But yeah. So I was just...
Oh, I'm going to land on the ice. A perfect runway.
Oh, I'm going to go to the top of that mountain and glide off. For funds. For funds!
What mountain? There's no mountain over
I'm
there.
I'm using my jet boots to bounce over. Whee! Bouncing. I'll show you. Just fly up there. With my creative powers.
I win. I got there first.
You're not on the same mountain as me.
Yeah, I am.
Are you? Oh, ah!
Yeah, look, I'm right behind
you. Mother of God. Did you make all your armor black?
No.
I can't see the eye slots.
Aha.
So jump. W on shift. Glide. Glide into the creepers. Phew, just missed the creepers.
I bet I can get further. See? Told you. Haha, way.
Ah, so that.
Oh, and a bit of ice for me to land on. Perfect.
I just glided off. Oh, look at this zombie. He's wearing lapis armor. And he has a lapis sword. Just...
Oh, whoa. That is the coolest zombie ever.
Some of the many things added in vaults.
Dead.
Yeah, anyway. But yeah, that's what all the power suits really do. I think they're really cool additions.
Yeah, they're awesome.
I think they're really fun to use. Especially because you can colour them and personalize your armor. It's all personal. It's personal to me. It's my special armor.
Shut up.
Joe doesn't like special armor.
I love special armor.
Shut up, Mr. Black Armor dude. You can't even see. Oh, look at this amazing glide. Oh, oh no. But yeah. What did you do?
Nothing. It just looked really funny because I got a massive glitch when you were gliding, but you were glitchy, so I could only see you like in it. You looked like you weren't moving, but then when you went, it caught up.
It caught up. All right, I see. So it's just like da 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 da, and glide. Anyway, so yeah, I think we're gonna end off the video here.
Yeah.
Please hit that like button if you enjoyed the video.
And subscribe.
For more awesome content. And yeah, Hilarious Galaxy saying bye. Goodbye.